Like many of you, or maybe not, I find myself lost on what is spirit power and how exactly it works. In this video, I'll talk about how spirit power works and how to truly optimize it. This is going to be a short and sweet video to try and help some of you understand what spirit power is in Deadlock. Now, when it comes to this game, there's three major categories in this shop. The weapon, which is going to be your physical damage with your left click. Some abilities could scale on it. Vitality, pretty self-explanatory. It's going to be where your HP. And spirit, which is, think of it as your equivalent to League of Legends AP or even Dota. It's what your abilities will stack off of. Now, if you're curious to what actually scales with the spirit power or AP power, whatever you want to call it, all you have to do is go to your upgrade menu and look for the star, as you can see at the top right, and it'll get 100 damage. Now, on any ability in the game that has the star icon, will end up scaling off of spirit power. Now, again, that's only for abilities that have the star icon. Typically, it's going to be your first, second, and last ability, but again, it all depends on what character you're actually playing. For example, on Talon, on his first ability, if you have it at level 2, spirit multiplier is going to be 1.6%, and you can actually see how much damage it increases it by. So again, just to show you, at level 2 you can see it's 1% or 1.6, and with no items it says plus 0. Then when you actually have a weapon, you can see that the item or the weapon power is actually increased by 19.2 damage. All abilities at different levels scale differently, so try to keep this a factor when you're upgrading and buying spirit items. Now, not only is it just damage abilities, there's also other abilities in the game that also scale with spirit. Take for example, Vindicta. Her flight power will also be increased as you see the spirit symbol next to the time. Now, I won't go through all the characters, but there's a lot of characters that benefit from spirit power, and at the end of the day, it's a preference if you want to play it or not. It all depends on the multiplier stat. So again, Yamato has a 1%, so it's going to be a good idea to actually scale spirit with him, either for his arrow or for his crow, while the other abilities, the rain of arrows, are more for physical. Now, to actually choose if you should be using spirit or not, a good rule of thumb is, if it's 1% and up, then I would recommend doing spirit power, or at least just a little bit of spirit power. If it's, say, 0.0 something, then I would stick away from spirit power and just focus on physical and vitality. Then when you look at a character, for example like Haze, you can see the wake up time is about 0.008. you get damage with the dagger when you run spirit. Bullet Dance's time is increased with spirit power, but that doesn't mean it doesn't affect the damage. When it comes to a character like Haze, I would say the best build that you can run for her is definitely some type of hybrid build to where you're mainly focusing on just physical damage, then getting a couple spirit items so that you can increase your ult duration and other abilities. And this is a good build to run. Cough Cough for no example. As you can see, we have a majority of physical damage abilities with some vitality scattered through, and then only a couple spirit. Things like Suppressor and Improved Reach will greatly help Haze when it comes to using her ultimate, but hopefully this gives you a little help when it comes to using spirit power in Deadlock. Now, I actually want to show you a little bit of gameplay in practice.
I don't have the luxury of mercy. What a shot. Today.
You got expensive taste. I love it.
This hunt is over.
Oh, unlucky. I'm here with you.
If they come.
Oh my. Self is getting.
Goodbye. I'm taking aim.
Finding a better contact.
Jesus.
This is the perfect spot.
Our blue whopper has been destroyed.
Charging.
Bro, I'm slowed him so much that the guy can get his hook cooldown all the way back before he kills him.
Hello? You still can.
It's not your fault you're not better than me. It's just this way.
They pray for salvation. That will never come.
Used by the ONIC.
Playing the trap.
What
is that noise? Oh my god, that was horrendous.
Target locked. A spirit urn is waiting to
claim. I'm gonna trap on the left, so they walk out.
There's no hiding from me.
So, what do you think of an Acer?